Should I learn Fortran or C++?
I've heard of undergraduates looking at the course list and asking what Fortran was.
I heard that Fortran goes back to 1977, making it older than most of the students.
And many of the computer science professors.
Where is Fortran used?
Fortran has a slight edge in mathematical modeling. For everything from web development to apps, C++ is better.
I heard Fortran is easier to use.
Ease of use to create code isn't the same thing as finding ways to use it in mathematical modeling.
What do you consider mathematical modeling?
If you are going to be building climate models, studying airflow over an airplane wing or in earthquake zones, learn Fortran. For almost anything else, learn C++.
I thought Mathematica was for that. Which language is easier to learn?
It has a simpler syntax, so it is easier to learn. The hard part is finding a job using it other than migrating Fortran software programs to a better supported programming language.
What is the demand for C programmers?
Objective-C is used by the Apple iOS devices, while C++ and C# are used by almost everyone else.
Now I'm wondering if C++ is obsolete.
If you learn C++, you have a solid foundation for the other flavors of C.
Can you do more than write apps in it?
You can use C to write everything from apps to server programs to everything in between.
Then C++ sounds like a better choice.
Leave Fortran to the well-paid experts, who have the hard task of migrating legacy data and apps to C++.
Does that still come up?
There were Fortran experts paid a small fortune to fix the Y2K issue. And when they are found to be needed, they still command a fortune to show up and fix things.
Only because they have little else to do.